Greetings. On behalf of the fire department, I'd like to open with a word of prayer. You'd stand, please. Father God in heaven, we thank you so much that we can be here to honor our brethren and their full sacrifice. Lord, we thank you for this day, this evening, this wonderful day that we're having. In the Lord Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for coming. You may be seated. We're out here on behalf of the fallen firefighters, policemen, and military that have given their all in a line of service. There have been 25 of the fire department that we're going to honor this evening. Their names are, passing in 1873, Jacob Schweitzer. 1881, Jonathan Johnson. 1893, Franklin Baumgartner. 1893, John Walsh. 1908, Robert Snow. 1911, John Snowell. 1911, John Tolley. 1960, Richard Knoll. 1960, Moses Levy. 1917, John Evers.
1923, Alex Thompson. 1935, Raymond Matushbuta. Excuse the mispronunciation. 1937, Walter Becker. 1947, Charles Youngblood. 1955, Barrett Caldwell. 1959, Frederick Bernard or Barnard. 1959, Charles Hoffman. 1960, Malcolm Norman. 1963, Roy Gibson. 1976, John Morrow. 1982, Elmer Deeds. 1985, Theodore P. Lander. 1987, James Masterson, Sr. Would you bow your heads with me for a moment of silence on behalf of these?